Random Korean facts.
So this is actually very common. You can get a Korean citizenship without ever setting foot in Korea. So if you're born, let's say, in the US, the US gives you a citizenship. But if one of your parents are a Korean citizen, Korea will give you a citizenship even if you were born outside of Korea. So instantly, if you're born outside of Korea, you get two citizenships. Simple.